Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the flag of our country is before us. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for this morning's announcements.
You gotta have heart, miles and miles and...
Today is Wednesday, May 27th, and those were some pictures that were shared with me by Mrs. Baggett from Forte Friday last week, celebrating Memorial Day and America. I wanted to share one other picture with you that was shared with me by Mrs. Winnick.
This picture was created by Charlie Kornblatt. This is her Instruments of the Orchestra project. She learned how to group instruments together by families and where they are traditionally placed on the stage. Great job, Charlie.
Jokes today are brought to us by Jack Kokobek, and they have a doctor theme. That the Student Council has planned for students in grades K, 1, and 2.
Join them today at 2 o'clock. They have even given you some hints as to what you will need to hunt for. A good book, yellow highlighter, a penny, and more. You will find the link on Parent Square and in our enrichment calendar.
Time for virtual high fives. Put your hands up. Ava Bevilacqua, Regina Martin, and Andrew Zorneman. High five. All right, one announcement today from the track club. They are going to be having a virtual track meet today at 1 o'clock. You can get the link at the track club Google classroom page as well as Parent Square. I leave you today with a video that was shared with me by Mrs. Ferrara, and she put together a video of the clips that she received from the track and field portion of our Olympics. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and remember, Haworth has heart.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping.
cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop, stop.
Under the lights when everything goes nowhere.
You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance.
But 12 different species. We won't get to meet them all today, but I'm going to walk you around and we're going to meet as many as we can.
Okay, let's go say hi. Oh, I think they're like going to take their own time. Oh, here's Joni. So Joni's the only one that she hangs out with the two donkey brothers and not the rest of the sheep because they are just really, really bonded. Okay, there they go. Okay, brothers, they're kind of brothery. Sometimes they, but they also, these two, they're actually 19 years old. They had a good life. Their caregiver just moved to Florida. They're 19 years old, though, and they cannot stand to be separated. They sometimes get into, like, a little bit of, like, brotherly squabbles, but really, really, really have to be with each other at all times. Let's see. I don't know if you guys are like that with your siblings. I'm sometimes like that, sometimes not so much.
Workout today. First, we're going to do our warm-ups, and then we're going to get right into our workouts or exercises. So,
my dad's laughing. First, reach down and touch your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Spread your feet and reach down and touch your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reach for the middle or touch the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Now we're going to reach for the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now lean to one side, do a side bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, let's grab our arm and let's pull it close to you and give it a big hug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now my dad is going to show you how to do some jump shots. So he's come right over and he's going to do 12 jump shots.
Okay. A little jump and shoot. Remember, we've done these in the past. All right. It's Alec, you hold the basketball, jump, shoot. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Back to Taylor. Taylor.
I'm back. Okay, jog it out. Did everyone enjoy those jump shots? That was a good job. Next, we're going to do our step back jacks. Make sure you guys get your waters. I forgot to mention that, and I also forgot my own, but that's okay. But you can also pause the video and go get whatever you want. So, ready? You're going to put your hands out, and at the same time when you put your hands out, you're gonna put your foot back. So it's a step back jack. So ready? And then you're gonna switch your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. Jog it out. Grab some water. And now we're going to do our forward jumps. You can do little jumps or you can do really big jumps. Everyone ready? Put thumbs up. I see two. All right, good job. So you're going to take a big jump. Ready? One, kind of like a leap. Or you could do a little one. Like that. So, that was one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Jog it out, or you could do some jump rope. And our next exercise is going to be knee raises. So I'm going to demonstrate it, and then we're going to go right into the counts. Hands up, go one, two. So this elbow is going to hit the opposite side, so the opposite knee. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job, keep going. Jog it out. Some high knees. Okay, now we're gonna do back turns. So it's kind of like swatting the fly when you go like this, but this time we're gonna move completely like that to the full other side. See? And then switch like that. So is everyone ready? Thumbs up. One, two, try to keep your feet still. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. Jog it out or grab a drink of water. And for our last exercise, what we always do, because like I always say, we are what? What are we? I'm a star? You're a star. All right, let's do it. So drop down. One, two, three. I'm a star. One, I'm a star. Two, I'm a star. Three, I'm a star. Four, I'm a star. Five, I'm a star. Six, I'm a star. Seven, I'm a star. Eight, two more. I'm a star. Nine, one more big one. I'm a star. 10, good job, everyone. Hope you had a good workout. Bye.
Horse, but keep that old horse before the cart. First, you gotta.